First, we want to make a roll of paper and we want such 8 pieces. At the last, we want to gum the paper to avoid roll-on. Take the photo to frame and gum it on a cardboard a little bit larger than the picture. And paste the paper rolls on the excess side of the cardboard. And also cut the excess portions of the paper rolls. And color it. And after drying the paint, you can hang on the picture on the wall. And it's looking great.